This is a sewer inspection for property address 8590 West 95th Road in Broomfield, Colorado. Today's date is June 19th, 2018. We'll be beginning our inspection through the cleanout located here down in the basement utility room. Line is pretty greasy down the pipe, as we can see. And as you can see, there is just buildup. Heavy buildup of grease throughout the line here. As you can see, there is just a thick layer of it built up along the entire bottom of the pipe. And here at 44 feet, this is our ABS plastic tying into PVC. This connection is normally made 2 to 3 feet outside your foundation wall. You'll also see that the grease buildup even stretches all the way out here to 44 feet. This is our city tap. This is where the homeowner's responsibility ends and the city begins. We will go ahead and pull back now and do a water flow test. We have ripples and riptides. It is flowing like the Colorado's. That is what we like to see, as this ensures your connection is proper slope. We will go ahead and wait for our water flow to stop, and then we'll go ahead and pull back and locate that low area we had and see if we've washed any of the things.